jazz composer from the early 1900s. One of his standard favorites, Satin Dog.
Thank you.